If you want to know how to check the warranty status of laptops, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to check the warranty status of Lenovo, Dell, HP, etc. laptops and Windows computers. This is the Windows Club. Modern computers are getting good at providing top-of-the-line performance in a compact laptop and still being reliable. But also they are expensive and repairing them can cost you fortunes. So knowing the status of your warranty is very important. In this video, we will see how you can check the warranty status of Lenovo, Dell, HP, etc. laptops and Windows computers easily. Let's get started. How to check the warranty status on a laptop? Every laptop manufacturer gives you a warranty card in which the details about your warranty and for how long it will last will be written. You can also go to the manufacturer's website and with your serial number find out your warranty card. Now let's see how to find the warranty status of the Lenovo, Dell, HP, Acer, Sony and Asus laptops. Check the warranty status of laptops and computers. 1. How to check Dell laptop warranty status? To know the warranty status of a Dell laptop, you should first go to www.dell.com/support/. Sign in with your credentials. You may need to enter your service tag, serial number, service request, model, or keyword under Identify your product or search support. Click on the search button. Then it will bring your warranty page. Click on View Warrant Details to have a detailed look at your warranty status. You can follow this guide to learn how to find the service tag on a Windows laptop. 2. How to check Lenovo laptop warranty status? To check the warranty status on a Lenovo laptop, you should visit pcsupport.lenovo.com. Now under Warranty Lookup, you can either enter the serial number if you have that or click on Detect My Device. The latter needs you to have Lenovo service badge, which usually comes pre-installed with your computer. But if it doesn't, it will be prompted to download the utility. If you have the utility installed, check the box for agreeing with the terms and conditions and click on Continue. This will scan your device for serial number and pull out your warranty status. This may take some time, so wait for this process to complete. You can check out this link to find out the computer's name, model, and serial number of Windows computer. 3. How to check the HP laptop warranty status? HP or Hewlett-Packard makes it easier for the users to find the warranty status. You have to visit support.hp.com to do the same. Navigate to the site and sign in with your account. Click on the Check Warranty Status tab. Select the country or region of purchase. Then enter your serial number and check the box for Add this item to my HP support dashboard. Click on the Submit button. Wait for the process to complete and you will see your warranty status. You can also check the warranty of multiple HP devices following the same process. 4. How to check Acer laptop warranty status? To know your Acer laptop's warranty details, you need to visit service.acer.com. Then log in with your account details if you haven't. Make sure, while logging in, you select the country you have bought your device, not the one you are currently in. From under Warranty and Repair Services, click on the Warranty Inquiry tile. Now enter the serial number or SNID and click on Submit. It will look into Acer's database and show you your warranty details. 5. How to check Sony laptop warranty status? For Sony users, visit sony.com. You will be redirected to the warranty page, then select the model name and enter the serial number. This information can be found on the device itself or in the user manual that you got with the device. After entering the correct information, just click on the check button. You have to wait for a few seconds and your warranty details will be displayed. If you need to send your PC or laptop for repair, then follow this guide to know what precautions you should take before doing so. 6. How to check the Asus laptop warranty status? To check the warranty status of Asus laptops, go to asus.com. Then enter your serial number. You can easily find the serial number from the warranty card or the product box. It will be written after the letters SN. After typing the serial number, click on the Submit button and your warranty status will be displayed. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.